Hello everyone, my name is Reza Aino Najib.
And I am Christina Basaria Manalu.
We are from Indonesia.
Our innovation is called eCycling, secure cycling device for deaf person based on Arduino transmission and IOT.
An innovation under the category technology for special needs.
Cycling is a sport that is loved by many people. Besides being popular, cycling can help maintain a healthy body.
But for people with hair impairment, cycling is a big challenge. That's because of their limitation in listening to the sound of engine and hum from vehicles behind them. So it can increase the risk of accident for them. In addition, this can increase the anxiety of their family.
Here, we introduce our innovation that can help deaf person to cycling safely. E-cycling is a safety device that was built to help people with hearing impairment in cycling individually. The e-cycling device has the ability to detect the distance of vehicle behind the bicycle up to a radius of 150 degrees, as far as 3 meters, and provide distance information on the LCD display device located on the handlebar. The cycling device is also equipped with GPS U-Block Snell 6mm and LoRa RA Auto transmission device to transmit GPS position data to the family. E-cycling is also easy to install and remove, so that makes easy to use.
By using a cycling device, the people can cycling safely.
And their family become calmer because they can monitor the presence of the deaf person while cycling.
E-cycling, marketable, easy to use, and disability friendly.